Boys, fans, period. And we're talking about Reese Gasly for the weekend and the Vengeance Finale cars. We can both fight. Five wins of the season and now 20 more points for each individual. Roger Bucket. Roger, last night you started with eight, and what? Tonight you start on the pole, three different sets of circumstances. Which was tougher?
Actually, I think tonight was tougher. Last night, we really got the car, we were a little faster than they last night. Tonight, you know, the way the car was really equalized, and I didn't have anything to do after running with the heat.
Barnes isn't coming out.
That's kind of where I can start with my experience tracking and for the job for tonight.
Talk about the move for the lead and ultimately the win come off the turn four. What did that halfway for?
Yeah, you know, he was trying to be a good kind of slide guy, and as soon as you see him, you know, go that slide and stay up in the pitch and just going in, and, you know, he slides across and gets too high, you're going to need him, and he doesn't really get to go around, so that's nice to run a step sometimes, you know, you don't have to make that mistake, you just go where he is.
What's it like, I know both of you from the Medford area, good friends, so what's it like racing against a good friend like that and trying to make a move for the lead of the win?
That's cool, you know, he's up from the guy in the last, and he's getting him around low, and he literally is about 4 blocks from me, and, you know, that was a nice journey I had here, and I think that they're hoping I'll get it, but no, it's good, you know, so many good friends, I do support the series, and get to see the fans just show up, and if we can get this thing going through the economy, and get bigger.
Roger, your 11th series win here tonight, NST, NSCS, ASCS. You're level on that big world, but you love coming here.
Yeah, dude, I love coming here and just, you know, I do a fuck the fan and, you know, seeing his vision before the tank to do it was really, really cool. It's always special to come here. Every time I come here, you know, look up to the seat up there with yellow seat. And it just feels really good to win here every time we do it.
All right, we will see you in 3 weeks in Oregon. What are you going to do between now and then, a little elevation?
Yeah, I'm not sure when the next day we're around here. Probably try to go in the first one. I'm really out already planning to go to World Cup and looking forward to getting the rest of the ASDS race going as well.
All right, Roger, we'll see you in 3 weeks. That's a lot of speedway and get a whole perfect pot of drove bus. Sweeping the weekend, nice job.
Perfect, thank you.
Roger got the post. We said, thanks to Mac here this weekend. Henry Bandera, second place for the second up to the point, in the race. Henry, talk about the run tonight.
That's a great run for us. I think we're all right. All right, let's get our car back to the end of the last match. And then, sorry, it was a huge time, but I got out there. Trying to get a lap track, and then I made a mistake right before I could really get some of the guys off and around. Still a lot of fun to race, something like that. And the great time I was out there, and grabbed Roger, and he just kind of pulled on my hands. It would be unbelievable, you know. So.
What's been the peak of the last couple of years? You played the NCS last year, Tuesday, receiving wins this year in Medford, leading the points here locally with two wins on the season. What has been the difference in the last couple of years, Henry?
Just hard work. Put my head down and went to work and really made our race team better. And then helped out my whole family and had some great people come on board.
Right here, 16 years old, this is pretty much not all this year, but Drivers have swept up races for 4.3 million events in one night. I cannot remember anywhere, let alone just here, somebody winning 2 million events, 2 nights in a row.
Race, yes.
Race, you can't believe it.
I can believe it, but...
we would have, but we didn't have our hands.
Really put it in the top of the world. We went in the running and spent about half an hour. We bring a hack and did a little bit of overhead and gross and a lot of them and
everything. Yeah, well, we would have.
We went in
the running and
it was
really good. You know, we'll talk about the success in the media to 10-11 hours a year. 18 wins.
Reese gets one.